Hello friends, let me solve a second example. This is a calculate dynamic viscosity of an oil which is used for lubrication between square pellet of size 0.8 and 0.8 and an inclined plane with an angle of inclination 30 degree as shown. The weight of square pellet is 300 Newton and it slides down the inclined plane with a uniform velocity of 0.3 meter per second. Thickness of oil film is 1.5 millimeter. What we have to find, we have to calculate dynamic viscosity. That is, we have to calculate dynamic viscosity, and given data is we have to given this thickness of oil film. I will write it as dy, which is equal to 1.5 millimeter. That is 1.5 into 10 power minus 3 meter. And this relative velocity is given. That is 0.3 meter per second. Now what I have to find, I have to find this dynamic viscosity. You all know tau equals to mu into du by dy. This relative velocity is also given, dy, distance, the thickness of oil film, this is also given. So I have to first to find tau, but you all know tau equals to force per unit area. It is actually force per unit area, so we can write this area is also given because the dimensions of this pellet is also given. So pellet has dimensions. I will write here length into breadth, that is 0.8 into 0.8. So area will be 0.64 meter square. This is area. We have to first to find force. Now it is very easy to find force. There is only one force, that is due to the weight of this square pellet, that is 300 Newton. And one component of this force will be in the same direction as the velocity. So one component will be in the direction of velocity. We have to find that component because that force makes this square pellet to move. So how can we find that? This is 30 degree. If I produce this, this will be 90 degree. So this angle will be, this angle will be 60 degree because these two surfaces are parallel. So this angle is 60 degree. Now this weight one it is cos component will be in this direction, in the direction of velocity. So I can write force in the direction of velocity will be W cos 60 degree, which is equal to 300 cos 60, which is equal to 150 newton. So now I can write tau equals to force, that is 150 newton, because this force is making this square pellet to move, divided by area. Area is 0.64, which comes out to be 234.37. So I can use now, I can use this tau. I can write 2, I will use this in equation first. I will write 234.37 will be equal to mu. I have to find this mu. Du, du is relative velocity, it is 0.3 because this pellet is fixed. I will write 0.3 divided by this dy. Dy is thickness of oil film, or you can say this is distance between these two pellets. It is 1.5 into 10 power minus 3, which further implies mu equals to 10 power minus 3 divided by 0.3, which comes out to be 3.33 into 10 power minus 3. Sorry, this will be 1.1718 second meter square. Newton second meter square. Hope you understood this. Thanks, have a nice day. In next video, we will solve one more example on this topic.